Hello everybody, how are you doing? I am Chitanshu from Dream Abroad, and in this video we'll be talking about the Express Entry Draw 166th. Actually, this draw was supposed to be conducted today on Wednesday the 28th of October, but this draw was not conducted and there are very high chances that this draw could be delayed by 1 week or maybe even 2 weeks. What are the reasons behind it and how could it impact the cutoff score? We'll discuss about that in this video. But before that, let me thank everyone who has commented on this video, which I uploaded just a few days back. More than 300 people have commented already. So thank you everyone. I could not reply to everyone, but yes, I've read every single comment in here. So thank you so much for that. And at the same time, I want to tell everyone that now I'm there on Instagram at Dreamers Abroad. So if you're there on Instagram, you can connect with me. It's all about fun, all about my life in Canada. At the same time, if you have some queries, you can join the Dream Abroad Canada Facebook group. It has got more than 78,000 members in there. All right, without wasting any more time, let's just jump over to the main topic of this video, which is the 166th draw, why it was not conducted. To tell you about that, I need to explain you something very important. These changes which have been introduced to the Express Entry system. So just yesterday, few changes were introduced in the Express Entry system in the points table. That if you actually know French, then you could score up to 50 additional points for strong French language skills. When it comes to Express Entry, 50 points is such a big number. If you want to know the details, you can check out the details here in this page. This is the points table. But just to give you guys an overview, I'll just take you to this link here. This is the Help Center. Just click on this first link here. This is the official website of Government of Canada and click on this first question. Here they have mentioned it very clearly that if you score NCLC 7 or higher in all four French language skills, you will get 25 additional points if you scored CLB 4 or lower in English, and you'll get 50 additional points if you scored CLB 5 or higher on all four English skills. So basically this is the update, the change in the Express Entry system in the points table, and this change is the reason why the Express Entry draw 166th has been delayed and might be delayed even more further. Statement mentioned here is very clear. The CRS scores of all the profiles in the pool will be updated automatically before the next invitation round after the updates. This could take up to 2 weeks. So reading it out from this line here, it seems that Canada would not conduct any further draws until all the profile gets updated. So all those people who have scored good in French earlier, they used to get 15 points here, for example, and now they will be getting 25 points. Once the profile has been updated for everyone in the pool, after that, the Express Entry draw would be conducted. Now, where I am confused is that they've mentioned here that the changes as of October 20th, 2020. So I don't know if they are referring to these 2 weeks starting October 20th or October 27th when this points table was updated. So if the reference date is 27th October, in that case we can say that the draw would be conducted in 2 weeks time from now, which means there would be no draw in this week and in the next week, while if the reference date is October 20th, then we can expect the next draw in the next week. But at least it is very clear that what was the reason why the Express Entry draw was not conducted today on Wednesday, October 28th. Now, what could be the impact of all of these changes and the delays in the Express Entry draws? Of course, this is a bad news for all of those people who are waiting in the Express Entry pool, because you can definitely expect that if two consecutive Express Entry draws are conducted with more than 14 days time gap, in that case there would definitely be a rise in the cutoff score. So in the upcoming draws, you can definitely expect that the cutoff score would be higher than 471. Now, I know the questions in your mind would be, what would be the cutoff score? What would be the prediction for the cutoff score? It's not at all easy to predict that at this point of time, because we don't know if the draw would be conducted next week or will it be conducted in next to next week. The later the draw is conducted, you can expect the higher rise in the CRS cutoff score. And also, with these new changes in the Express Entry system, people would have more points than earlier. There will certainly be some people It's very difficult to predict the number, how many of them would be there. But yes, once their express entry, CRS scores are updated. If they have good score in the French test, they would get more points, which would also play a role in the CRS cutoff score getting even more higher. So yes, guys, this is the reason why the express entry draw 166th was not conducted today and why it might be conducted in the next week or maybe in the next to next week. And yes, in the upcoming draws, you can definitely expect the cutoff score to go even higher. So yes, that's all the information that I wanted to share through this video, guys. Thank you for watching this video. If you haven't subscribed my channel yet, what are you waiting for? You should definitely go on and subscribe this channel, Dream Abroad. Thanks again for watching this video.